Hey there everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play ESHQ. Oh, hi there! Yeah, unfortunately, that ship crashing into the zoo ended up spreading a whole bunch of radioactive crap everywhere.
The street is off limits. Please stay in your homes.
Yep, and now it's creating zombies. I don't actually remember this happening in the last version that I played, though maybe I also just didn't stick around long enough to see it. Ooh. Oh. Okay. So, yeah, this is what I was talking about when I said that if you get all the documents up to a certain point, you get hints on where the containers are. I don't think we got that one. I think that's the only one that we missed. Wherever that was. We just got that one. Did we get that one? I don't fully remember that one. We did get that one. Yeah, I don't know. You know, maybe you only gain the abilities from them if you gain, like, or if you find, like, every single container in a, like, specific set. That might explain why I was never able to figure out what to do with them. Anyway, this brings us back to existence. Thank you.
Okay, you're not infected. You can pass.
Why, thank you.
Go through the chamber. It's the only way out.
Oh, hi there, big guy. Let's hope he stays in that cell. More zombies. And hound eyes.
They're everywhere. Follow him through the hidden passage.
Okay, can't go this way. You know, I'm starting to realize I don't think you actually need to hit action to open doors that can be opened. If I remember correctly, in order to get out of this place, we need to destroy this. Oh. Never mind, there we go. Thank you. Definitely no going that way. Yeah, there is no point trying to kill every single thing here. Okay, that's definitely where we're supposed to be going. There might have been a hidden container all the way at the end of this tunnel. Bingo! Hold up, is that the one that was shown? No. I don't think that's the one that was shown in the hint. Alright, let's get the heck out of these tunnels. Power seems to be going out. I think we need to go down in there.
Thank you.
Yeah, this place isn't in too good of a shape. Oh yeah, there is something on the other side of that. Probably zombies. I gotta do some repair work here. That might have been a secret of some kind. Wait, hold up. Okay, there's no stairs to the upper part of that room. Hey, generator one's up and running. Oh. Apparently this game has achievements now. I was not aware of that. Interesting. You'd really think the container would have been hidden in there somewhere. Okay, so how do we get this thing started up? I do not know. Oh! We didn't actually have to start the other one up, okay. Floor hatch, where is the floor hatch? Oh, nothing hidden there? Okay. Well, I guess I missed the container on that map. Assuming there is one on each. Oh, there's one there. May have also missed a document on that one. I never got an excellent, you know, notification. Oh my gosh, where the heck do I go in this? Oh. Okay. Got to go over here. Okay, so the thing about this area, some of these crates you can walk on, others will break instantly and kill you. And how you're supposed to tell the difference between them, I don't know. But yeah, that's a breaking one there. You know, whenever I play this mod, I usually get stuck in this particular area for some reason. Now you do have to use action to open doors. Some of them are automatic, though. This is where I usually get stuck. There's something over here. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure. Looks like I'm once again stuck in this part of the game. Unless I was supposed to activate this thing first, because I remember you can activate this. Oh, here we go. Identify yourself. You. Are you okay? Thank God. We thought we lost you. Where are you now? Where are you, city? How? It's a restricted area. We are unable to help you at this time. I will try to send supplies, but... What? Where did you take it? It's a top secret information. Damn bastards. They think using bombs will fix all their problems. Well, we'll take care of that. Have you said it anywhere else? Wait, now hold on a minute. Don't broadcast it. Do you remember ESHQ? Hey, hello? Hello? Crap! Hey, that should have done something. Oh, this wasn't open before. Oh, we do have all the documents. Okay, cool. So wait, is that other room, like, just completely pointless then? Yeah, I think what I usually get stuck on here is forgetting to interact with that console. Oh, hi there.
I think you've seen enough to understand this situation. They used catastrophe in their aims. Again. Why didn't you send materials? Doesn't matter. We'll destroy the city anyway. Run. You don't have a lot of time.
Yeah, hold up. This looks like something I'd be able to... Wait a minute. Yeah, I could see it. Couldn't I? Oh no. I thought I saw a canister over there. Oh. Oh, okay, that just goes around to the same place. Oh, yeah, that's where that guy was a little bit ago. Oh yeah, you can climb across this. Oh, hi, hidden container. I will gladly take you along with me. Okay, you just crouch into it. Oh yeah, this area. Pretty sure I did configure it, didn't I? Wait, I didn't? Okay, what do we do here? Wait a minute. Oh, that's why it was telling me to configure run. There we go. Yeah, now we can ride this. Really, game? Okay, this works. I don't think any more of these guys are gonna turn into zombies. Hopefully not. At least not these. There will certainly be more zombies. Oh shoot, that's electrifying me. Get through there, I guess. Alright, well, I think this here would be a good spot to end this episode. Next time, we continue making our way through the city. See ya, everyone!